I got this. I'm so excited about it. Do you, and you. Hey you! Yes you! Thanks for dropping by again to watch this video on a Pinoy products haul. So if you want to check out what I got, just keep on watching. Okay, so as I was in the mall, I tried to go through three stores, three places. So I got in the department store itself this Fashion 21 set. This has three products inside and it's $165. Fashion 21 is not a bad brand. Caters to a lot of good products, so why not? Diba? So we got a lip shine. I'm just gonna swatch it in the back of my hand real quick. Yeah, it's just something really light. There you go. Smells okay. It smells like fruit. Okay, so next is, so this is a cheek blush. Yeah, that's a cheek blush. So it's kind of a fuchsia color, pink, fuchsia pink color. A little washed off in the camera, but it's actually good. It's a good blush. Why don't I put some on my clients right now? I'm brushing again. You see that? I like it. It's like a baby pink when it's on your cheeks. I like that. Goodbye. Now, I'm thrilled about this powder. Can I use it? I don't know what shade this is. So, drum roll, please. It's so nice. Shred on my T-zone. Oh, it's okay. I think it's blendable. Oh, I just realized I got some blush on that finger. Now my orchid is pink. Anyway, whatever. I can use this. It's a good color. Go, buy this stuff. Three products for $165. I also got two of these refills. These are both from Fashion 21. I got a number 2. This is a number 2. And a number 3. Simply because I can't pick what color I'm gonna buy. 140 pesos each. I only got refills because I still have old packages out there. I still have to find them though. But actually, I'm just curry pot. Miss curry pot. Okay. Okay, so this is a good powder actually. It's got a good coverage. Look. It's nice. That's nice. It's so soft. Mm. Next, I got this. I'm so excited about it. Do you, and you. SPF 50? SPF 50? That's so much. I think it's gonna work well with flash photography. Everything with high SPF on flash photography will literally flash back on the camera. So, it's gonna be bad with flash photography. I got my shade in almond. Bam, almond. Let's open it. So this is the Fashion 21 Perfect Stick in SPF 50. I would have wanted the one infused with green tea extract or with green tea, whatever you call it. But I don't have my shade on that thing. Guys, look, it's warm tone. I think this is my shade. I can't find anything that's warm tone so easily, but I'm glad I got this one. I want it. I want it. I like it. It's a bit of an under eye. It's so blendable. It's so smooth. You want to review on this? Oh my goodness, just put it back. I'm not wasting any money here. That's $185. Next, I got this Caroline All Control Liquid Makeup. Shade Oriental. Anything in Oriental should be yellow. So that's the shine. It's yellow. I'm glad it's yellow. I'm gonna sniff it. Just kidding. Okay. The mixing, it's really light though. You will immediately know that it has no coverage at all. It dries pretty quick. So I think the best application for this will be your fingers. It's good for beginners, I guess. And put it under your powder. It's gonna be good. I was using this when I was in college. It's a pretty good base before your pressed powder. Next, I also got... I've been liking this one. This is actually a repurchase. I like it. It's the Eye White Korea Aqua Moisturizer Whitening Vita. Deeply hydrates with non-greasy formula. It is non-greasy, you guys. This is 20 pesos. I like that when you mix it on your face, it's not greasy at all. It just disappears. Like, you know, that your skin ate all the product. It swallowed it, the product. Or did it just disappear in the air? I don't know. But I just like the effect. It smells really Korean-ish. You know, Korean product, it smells like nature. Smells really natural. Smells good, in short. Okay, so that's it. Okay, so what else do I have here? I just have an empty case of a Nichido powder case. 80 pesos. Nichido accessories. Oh my god, mine is broken! Goodness, ang tangate. Tanga lang. But it comes with a powder puff. There. You know where I want to use this with? I want to use this with my bench powder. Those bench powders are really good. It's just 20 pesos, I guess. What else? What else is in this bag? I just got some random things. I just got some rubber bands and hair. Some of gigs. And some hair pins. You can see that. And a razor. You might want to see this. It's a razor from Groovy. And then just a bunch of hair ties. Yeah, it's 20 pesos. And then this is Nichido Color Ice. It's a 2-in-1. It's an eyeliner and a mascara. This is 126. It was 168, but it's just 126 now. Huh. Talk about good deal. So, I'm just opening it, trying to show you the product. So, this is it. See? Nichido Color Eyes. This side is the mascara. This side is the eyeliner. Let's check, it's a little amount for the eyeliner. Well, I like that it's not too liquidy. Formula is not too wet, it's thick. So I think it's not bad. I think it will last long. That's how you know it will last long. Just kidding. And here's the mascara part on the other side. Okay. Does it work? I think it's working with the lashes already. I don't know. Whatever. Okay. Next, I bought the Caroline Brow Gel. It is in the shade Coffee. Let's try because some brows are astray there. Let's lead them home where they belong. I'm gonna do this brow. It's not a gel at all. It's liquid. Oh gosh. I think I ruined my brow. Like, now I look like Bebang. It's a person, right? Bebang is a person. I'm just gonna fix that. Did I tell you how much that was? Well, that was $125. And I also got this one. This is the cheapest brow product I could find. This is Nichido Eye Pencil in dark brown. Okay, what else? Next, I got a powder puff. It's just 10 pesos. I bought this at CDR King. If you don't know yet, there are powder puffs sold at CDR King. So that's legit. It's soft, but it's just like a cloth over... Ooh, I saw it over foam. You open it, you can see there's just a foam inside. That's the real deal there inside. You just have to put on the dress. Aww, isn't that cute? It has a dress. You can put your hand under it. Fancy! Now let's move on to bench. What did I get from bench? I got a magic powder. See, it has all the good things here. It's vitamin E and UV sunscreen. It's color white. So it's gonna be, I think it's gonna be good for baking. If you don't know, it's putting powder, a lot of powder under your eyes, so you could avoid fallouts or creasing. It's $19.50. I also got this one. It's a bench paint box highlighter. You see that bench paint box highlighter? Put it on my eyes because why not? It's really soft. I could work with this. I don't need any Becca highlighter. How much is a Becca highlighter? Thousands of pesos. This is just is 139. Okay. This one, actually, I'm so excited. I removed the packaging. This is the one that's 199. So this is a bench paint box eyeshadow stick. Bench eyeshadow stick. So pretty. Exactly what it looks like. A giant disco ball. Now it's off and my fingers. But I like it. So those are the things I got from Bench. Now I got a few from Sunsun. HBC. So first thing I'm gonna show you is just a random thing. I got a comb. A comb for 26 pesos. Essential personal wipes or wet wipes. As some know it, it's 49. And just in case I might need a puff for the 500 peso challenge, I got one for 14 pesos. And I got a duo eyelash adhesive. I don't know if it's original or not, it just says duo. It's 48 pesos. And the inside product looks like this. It's dark tone, waterproof eyelash adhesive. Now if you're looking for a big eyelash adhesive, go to HBC. I'll just estimate the prices of these things. I just found out when I got home that they didn't give me a receipt for this thing. She was just writing, I think the POS was broken that time. So we got a lip liner, a liquid lip liner. This is the perfect nude lip liner for me. This is actually a repurchase. I love this one. There's no shade name. Maybe this is the shade name, HZ69. This is the only new lip liner there anyway. I think this is 110 or 120. Yeah. So this is it. It's like, its packaging is metallic, cyan, a turquoise. I don't know what that color is. And this one is a waterproof eyeliner pen. I love the packaging. This is the new packaging. A waterproof eyeliner pen from Sunsun. I think this is 110 as well, or 120. It's not gonna be above 150. Can't. It's a cold tip pen. I want to try it on. Nice. I think that's all. That's it, you guys. We're done with the haul. So, thank you so much for watching. Go ahead, check out my vlog for the details on the products. And if you have any suggestions on videos you want me to do next, just comment down below and don't forget to subscribe so you can see more of us fine. Thank you so much for watching. You have a great day. Bye! Not because I want to brag about these things, but because I want you to... Oh my gosh! Don't bleed. Don't bleed. Don't bleed. And by the way, I got this product because I want you to see what I have on me right now, so you could suggest if you want a review on the product, or if you want me to do a full face makeup using this product, or whatever you think you could suggest that I could do on a video, and that would be really great. I could see you through this hole. And I dropped the powder puff. Where did that thing go? Myself. I'll show you. I purchased one. So, you put the powder here. You put this contraption in so that it will dispense little product. Or it went right through. I can't believe myself.